Children, now we are going to open our Little Thinker English book. So, everyone must have kept this book ready. We are going to open page number 60 and 61. And here we are going to fill in the blanks. We are going to do fill in the blanks. I hope you have read the story properly. Yes, let's start. Children, are we all ready with Little Thinker English? Please open page number 60 and 61. Here, first of all, we are going to write today's date on both the pages. Now, on page number 60, we are going to fill in the blanks with words from the story. So, you know the story and we are going to find out the answers from the pictures. So, here you can see Crow and Hippo are standing. Let's read the sentence. These are the special guests. So, who are those guests? Yes, this is Happy Crow. So, we are going to write Happy Crow and Pretty Hippo. Now, let's come to the second picture. The prizes are missing. Look under the table. You can see elephant is looking under the table. So, here I am going to write under the table. Right? And full stop. Now, you can see here the feathers are there. So, these are feathers. Where are those feathers? On the table. So, we are going to write on the table. T-A-B-L-E. On the table. So, this way we have completed page number 60. Now, let's come to page number 61. Here you have to fill in the blanks with words from the box. You can see here three words are given. Sink, off and bag. So, let's fill in the blanks. Cuckoo looks in her. Where cuckoo looks? In her bag. So, we are going to write bag, bag. Yes? Oh, no. The lights are off or on? Yes, you can see the darkness. Off. O-F-F. Off. Now, children, the third one. This animal will sing a song. So, we are going to write S-I-N-G, sing a song. So, this way we have completed page number 61 also. Children, complete these two pages and write with good handwriting. Thank you.